Good day, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Small Town US of A. Let's see, we got a load of biofuel we need to go sell. Turn our beacons on. Need some money. So we'll take this up to Casey's General Store and sell it. County needs to get out here and fix these roads. Kind of rough. Took a load of boards up to the pallet manufacturing facility. There's the Crone Big X 1100 there on the right. Was mowing that field for some product for the composter. Casey's up here through the S-curve on the right. They called, said they was running low on fuel. Hope everybody's having a good day. It's like 6:15 in the morning where I live. Almost empty here, then we'll go up and fire up the combine. I believe it's field 28. $711,769. Well, let's go get the combine fired up. Let's go ahead and get us some straw made. ahead and get our loading wagon up to the field. Starting to get foggy out. Waiting on the sunflower seed field there on the left to get ready. Beacons off since we're not on the road anymore. Go ahead and get this back down to the biofuel plant. I think I'll stop in the store here, go get a cup of coffee.
Willkommen in Mom's Diner.
Yeah, guess they serve beer instead.
Willkommen in Mom's Diner.
Don't look like Coca-Cola to me. How about you? How about a cup of coffee, lady? Yeah, let's get this back where it belongs. We're getting there. There's the BGA on the left. And if you could like, comment, and subscribe, you are more than welcome to. Here's the wool sell point where you buy livestock, sell wood chips. Man, this road's rough. Lumber mills over here on the left. Let's go check on the combine. Moving right along. Almost finished. Let's start collecting some straw. Get the cultivator going, get it replanted. Combine should be able to finish this whole field before it needs emptied. That cultivator make another pass. I think we'll put some barley in there. Put some corn in. Looks like it's going to be a cloudy day. this done. Yep. Cut through cases here. Go put this in storage. Hopefully we'll get back in time for the cultivator to chew up the rest of it. Combine's done. Got about 58,000 liters. Storage is up here by the animals. I think the animals are okay. Yep, they're all okay on food. Don't need to worry about them for a while. Getting foggier by the minute. Everything's a good commodity on a farm, but many uses for straw, mixed rations for the cows, beddings for the pigs, the cows, you can sell it. This combine out of the way. Try to even out the load here. Like, I better get that straw real quick or it called Raiders going to eat it up. This loaded wagon makes quick work of picking up straw and grass. Header. Hey, buddy. About run me over. Get all this stuff ready to head back to the farm. about 2-3 more runs to go here. Probably be a few more hours before the fog lifts. And I don't think we've got any more fields to do today. Nope. Next field to be what? Sunflowers and a wheat field. And a rye field, but that stuff takes forever to grow. I'll try to keep this video around 30 minutes. About 28 and a half right now, so it might run over just a little bit. But just a nice, relaxing day on the farm. This is about the last thing to get finished up. Can go back, relax the rest of the day, wait for the other fields to mature, finish growing. Go back home, get some breakfast. See if we can get this caravan of vehicles back on one group. Whoa. Vehicle nearby, just at the wrong angle. Excuse me. Alright. Let's see if we can get everybody back. Get some lights on. Here we go. check the mini map. I only see one person behind me. What happened to the rest? Somebody got stuck on something. Where's the dang trailer at? No wonder. No wonder nobody's following us. Trailer came unattached. Oh, come on. Yeah, it looks like everybody's falling now. Almost there. Hope everybody has a great day today. And we'll get everybody in the farmyard here and we'll call her an episode. And everybody take care and we will see you later. Take care. Bye-bye.